My dear students, welcome to this course on strategic management. This course has been laid out in 15 weeks and it has been developed very systematically and logically so that you could easily follow the flow from one topic to another. So, dear students, first of all, let us go through an overview of strategic management. In the first week, we shall be studying the introductory part of strategic management. In this, we will study about strategy and the various levels at which strategy exists. Under this topic, there will be a discussion on the concept of strategy, strategy defining, the strategic management process, the levels at which strategy operates, and finally the strategic business unit or SBU. In the second week, the approaches to strategic decision making will be discussed. The vision and the purpose of an organization will be discussed, the objectives and goals and the functional level strategies shall be discussed. In the third week, the focal point of our discussion shall be the environment of the business. It includes the concept of the environment and the components of the external environment. As you would come to know, there are two parts of the environment, the internal environment and the external environment. After this, in the fourth week, we shall study about the macro environment, in particular the macro environment scanning, industry analysis, and what is known as competitor analysis. Then we will examine micro environment, environmental scanning of the micro environment, organizational appraisal, value chain analysis, strategic advantage analysis and diagnosis. All of this will form the basis of the study in the fifth week. Value chain evaluation of strategy shall be discussed in the sixth week. Here we shall study about popular tools of analysis such as SWOT analysis, then strategy formulation and concentration. In the next week, the seventh week, we shall be making you more knowledgeable about the types of strategies. It includes cooperative strategies and retrenchment strategies. In the eighth week, we shall be having a kind of a break, which is a revision week, and this is the week in which you are supposed to revise what all you have studied. It is a midway halt where you will study what you have done in the past 7 weeks. Be sure that you submit your assignments on time. Please note that the evaluation, the score that you will be getting in these assignments will go towards your marks and your grade in the overall course. Now, we start again with the second half of this course. In the ninth week, we shall focus on strategic choice. Here, we will study about generic competitive strategies, strategic analysis and strategic choice in general. The next detailed study would be on the two parts of functional strategy. The first part would be studied in the 9th week. In the 10th week, the functional strategies relating to marketing and functional strategies related to operations will be discussed. In the 11th week, we will deal with the second part of functional strategies, which covers functional strategies of R&D, functional strategies of HRM, functional strategies of financial plans and policies. The 12th week shall cover the strategic implementation and design, strategy and structure, organizational design and change. The topics in the 13th week are strategy implementation, and we shall cover very important issues, that is resource allocation, behavioral issues and strategy implementation, and the overview of strategy evaluation and control. In the 14th week, we would move on to strategic control, and then we will also focus on certain global issues in strategic management. Now, we come to the last week, the 15th week, and this will be a self-study week, the second one of this kind. And in this week, you are supposed to go over and revise what all you have learned in this course. Dear students, I am very, very confident that this 15th week will give you all the insights and the necessary energy to go back and reflect upon what all you have studied. You would come to know about how the business unit is set in an environment and how long-term strategic decisions are undertaken and what are all the aspects of such strategic management. After completion of this course, there would be a regular proctored examination, and you will be properly notified about it from time to time. Dear students, I am sure you must have found this course on strategic management very interesting, very incisive, very informative. Please go through all the e-content, do all the assignments, look at the self-learned videos, study the e-text thoroughly, and then perform some of the activities and assignments. And we are planning to also bring some case studies to you very shortly. I am sure that after going through all this material, you would really come to understand what strategic management is all about. I wish you all the very best.